12 laps at Indianapolis. Casey Mears has the best lap with a 48.311. Wow. Art starts in the pole, so let's see if he can't botch this.
Okay, race. Here we go. Green flag, go, go, go! Any issues think about working with him?
Graphics.
Hold it steady. Watch it, three wide. Keep our eyes out for guys who are willing to work with us out there. If he wasn't so friendly, he'd be blocking. Hold it there, 3-1. Both sides clear.
40
out. Outside, outside.
Spots.
There you go, all clear. Go. Got one of mine. That's one less guy we gotta worry about. Everyone's okay. Don't worry about it. Clear all around. Car hot. All clear, bud. Steady. 3-1. 3-1. 3-1. Hold that line. Let's just do the things we talked about, and you'll be right there at the end. You got both sides, you're all clear. Car hot. Whatever you need, you're clear. Now outside. Just made the top 20. Clear on both sides. One's up high. Leader's got you by about 2 seconds. 10 laps left. Clear, clear. Go ahead and get on by. It's not gonna block. Car low. Don't worry about the car. It looks okay. Don't bang it up too bad. You're running 3 wide.
Clear.
Outside, outside, got one outside. Still hanging on. Get a new left rear tire. Don't stop now, let's take this next guy down. There you go, all clear. Keep an eye on that right front tire. Taking it easy on you. If it was anyone else, he'd be blocking. Adding fuel.
just done, just over. Two laps to go. Let's see when we can do anything. Oh my god, Jeff. Scare me. He's got a big run. I don't know if that's installed.
Just 2 laps left.
Jeff still has this immaculate run. Oh my. Elliot, friggin' stand there, something.
Still there.
Shout out to my teammate.
Still there. That pass backs you out one. Focus, buddy. Let's get that spot back. Come on, buddy. Let's race a little cleaner. Clear, all clear.
Gosh, look at how close it was between him and Paul. That's the greatest brickyard ever. Can I watch that in the highlight reel? I don't. Wow. What a race. See how many points he gained on us. Oh, he gained, was that like 30 points? Ooh, but Ricky runs back to 29th. He did so well there, and now he's not. Jimmy's made it back into the top 10, Harvick's pushed down. Alright, well, back to Pocono, let's see.